I feel kind of privileged. I mean, it's the biggest thing that ever happened. And we're going to be there. I mean, no one was there to witness the beginning, but we're going to be there at the end.
Yes, it may be very beautiful.
Are you sure you don't want to see it for yourself?
It'll mean more coming from you.
Is there anything else I should get you? I could get a clock.
I don't think we'll need one. We should be able to hear the countdown from the street.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go to the can, last chance, and make our final phone calls.
Okay.
Let's take another look at the crowds of people filling Nathan Phillips Square. As I understand, they have become a little more rowdy, although there are no major incidents to report. Well, pop that champagne. It's now officially 10 minutes until the end of the world. Out on the streets, the crowds are getting pretty wild.
This is crazy!
Stand up
and take a look. Can you see it?
Yeah. What's the matter?
Nothing. Look, it's not you.
Well, what then? We don't have much time.
I had a busy day. Look, got 10 minutes. I'll be fine. I'll be fine.
Wait to the last second.
How will I know?
You'll know.
How? It's never happened before. How will I know?
We'll know. It's too big. Wait till you're certain.
God, it's times like this when I really miss the night. Call for your help.
I am a truthful man from the land of the palm trees. And before dying, I want to share these poems of my soul. The last is the con los pobres de la tierra. Streams of the mountain pleases me more than the